stuff recently, so this is tentatively titled Schools Out for Summer. When the last paper is in, last portfolio stuffed under professor's door, last book placed in the box to be resold for $3, you feel it. Something in your blood begins to slither. Your eyes dart around like trapped moths. Your skin hosts an army of red ants. When the A's line themselves up on the screen, a series of tiny victories, like surviving tomorrow, you feel it more. The bathroom shimmers, plates gleam, not a speck of cat litter on the hardwood. Your scalp, a minefield of scabs, nail beds torn and bleeding, sore teeth. You masturbate 27 times in 3 days. Try to come until you can't feel it anymore.